Heritage, this is week two of your timeline hand motions. The first card we have this week is Seven Wonders of the Ancient World. So you're going to use your two pointer fingers and make circles around your head as though you're wondering about things. Seven Wonders of the Ancient World. Then we have Patriarchs of Israel. You're going to make the sign for Father, which is to put your hand on your forehead, because these were the fathers of the Israelite faith, Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. So Patriarchs of Israel. Next we have Hittites and Canaanites. For Hittites, you're just going to hit your hand, Hittites. Canaanites, we're going to make the shape for bull again. So you're going to put the Y on top of your forehead to make the sign for those horns. And the Canaanites were people who worshipped many gods, but their chief god was Baal, which is often depicted as a bull. So that's why we make the sign for bull for Canaanites. For Cush, we're going to make a K. So you take your two scissor fingers here, you split them open, you put your thumb in between. That's the sign for K, for Kush. And Kush was an area in northeastern Africa that supplied much of the gold that was used in Egypt during that time. Assyrians is our next card. So for Assyrians, they were a very warlike people, and they were known for their iron-tipped arrows that they used during war. And so we're just gonna make a sign for bow and arrow. So you're pulling your bow back to let that arrow go. So we've got Assyrians. And then Babylonians is our next card. For Babylonians, one of their rulers was Hammurabi. And he was known for the Code of Hammurabi, which provided laws seeking to provide justice for all in Babylon. So for the Babylonians, we're going to make kind of a tablet here, and we're going to make the shape for an L and go down. This stands for law. So Babylonians were known for the Code of Hammurabi, for that law. Babylonians. And the last card is China's Shang Dynasty. We're going to make a sign for, oftentimes the traditional dress that they wore had buttons that went across the top and buttons that went down the side of their shirts. So we're just gonna go China's Shang Dynasty and trace where those buttons go. China's Shang Dynasty. And those are your timeline cards for week number two. Have fun.